Dirt bikes basically is my life. I mean, especially at this level, you have to live, eat, sleep, breathe, everything for motocross. It's still the most fun thing I can do in my life, and I still love to ride every day. Get with this. Make and create whatever we want, ride it, and then burn laps. Bottom line, I ride to have fun and touch up my skills riding in the hills and free riding. That's what I grew up doing, so I love it.
This being my first year pro was a pretty big eye-opener for me. Made me realize what I need to do for the future and be holding that number one plate one day.
Welcome to my place, the Rocks, you know, this is where I live. We're pretty much at the bottom of Australia.
He knows he can turn it up a gear anytime he wants to. I think Ryan is one of the most mentally tough people. I've seen him put laps together out here that it blows my mind. Like,
I seriously can't even hold on to the grip.
Hang on tight.
It's always, you know, discovering new terrain and pushing possibilities.
The whole summary of the place is just moto, moto, moto. So that's how it's always been.
I have a tendency to find really steep lifts.
We got like Red Bull Rampage downhills and then sand dunes and then huge boulders that are bigger than houses.
Jimmy D's the ripper. Everybody knows he's a ripper. Everybody loves watching him ride.
I think I'm living the dream. It's unreal to me.